Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can set up React development server in your Android phone with the help of Termux. So let's get started. As I told you guys earlier, we are going to use Termux application. So make sure you have installed Termux application. See, this is the Termux application. Make sure you install it from Android, not from Play Store. And after this, you are going to need one more application. Well, that's an optional application. If you want, you can download it or not. See, this is Acode editor. It is better than Nano code editor, so this will be good for writing code for your React application, so you can download it from Play Store. So now the first thing we have to do is to open your Termux application. See, let me open my Termux application, and here the first command you need to type is apt update and apt upgrade. See, apt update and apt upgrade, apt upgrade, and then hit enter. This will first update the list of packages available and then upgrade all the upgradable packages. Do you want to continue? Yes, and it can take few minutes to complete. So after it is completed, the next command you need to type is apt install install node.js, node.js. Do you want to continue? Yes. Again, it will download 17.1 MB of archive. So make sure you have fast internet. And after node.js is installed, the next command you need to do is npm, and then -g, and then create dash react dash app, and then hit enter. It will also take some time. It will download some files from the internet. And after this command is completed, the next command is npx. Now you can create your own app. Let me type it: npx create dash react r-e-a-c-t react dash app, and then the app name that you want, like Aman Bytes, and then hit enter. This will create a new React app named Aman Bytes in my home directory, because right now I'm in home directory, that's why. See, it can take some time because it will download all the files from the internet. But we got an error right now. See, npm error, and there's an error in npm itself. So to fix this error, all you have to do is to type npm install, and then again dash g, and after that type npm and then at the rate symbol and then 6, and hit enter. After this command is executed, you won't see any error while creating an app. See, it is completed now. And now let's try to create React app again. npx create React app Aman Bytes, creating a new React app, and then this time it is completed. See, happy hacking. Cd Aman Bytes npm start. As you can see here, we got new directory named Aman Bytes in our Termux, and if I will go inside that directory using cd command, I can see all the React files of this Aman Bytes application. Now you can edit the code of your React app directly from Termux using Nano text editor, but I will recommend you to use this Acode editor, cause it will help you in writing your code faster. Just search for Acode editor on Play Store, see, and then click on open to open it. Now here, click on this open folder and click on this plus button to add a path. Here, click on add path and then name the path anything you want. I will name it Aman Bytes React app. See, and then click on select path and then select Termux from C. Swipe here and then select Termux and then select your Aman Bytes directory. Click on use this folder, allow access, and then click on OK. Now we can directly edit all the files of our Aman Bytes React app from here. Swipe from left to right and then click on your folder, and here you can see all the files of your React app. See, and then you can open multiple files like VS Code and then edit them here. So this code editor will be best for writing code for your React application. So we are going to use this Acode editor to write code, and we will be using Termux to deploy the development server. Let me show you how to do it. For that, open your Termux application. And then here, what you have to do, make sure you are in the directory of your React app. Like here, I'm in Aman Bytes directory. The command that you have to type is npm start. This will start development server for your React application. See, Aman Bytes start, it will take some time starting the development server. And then choose your browser. I will use Chrome. And here at localhost is to 3000. we will see our React app. See, edit src/app. So I have not made any changes to our React app, that's why I'm seeing this page. So this is how you can start learning React or start developing React application directly from your Android phone. Now to stop the React server, all you have to do, first let me show you. If you don't want to use Acode editor, you can create new session and then use nano text editor here to make changes to your React app. Now to close the React server, all you have to do is to press Ctrl+C, and then this will stop the development server. See, this time this site can't be reached. So this is how you can set up a React development server in your Android phone with the help of Termux. I hope you have found this video useful. If yes, then don't forget to like this video. I will see you in next one.